nothing but a heartache.
What do you want? I got my own problems going on right now.
Which I am totally willing to listen to.
Okay, well, Ryan and I had a really bad FaceTime.
I didn't mean now. Look, my interview was canceled, and I need your help to uncancel it.
Really? Well, I don't feel like going on some crazy escapade tonight, so...
Oh, come on! Can you imagine if Ethel had said that to Lucy?
Okay, fine. I'll do it. But only if I can be Lucy.
You can be Lucy. Meet me downstairs in 2 minutes, Ethel.
Personally, I think the interview getting canceled is a great thing. I mean, yeah, sure, it may cost you a sizable investment.
Oh, it will cost me a sizable investment.
Yeah, but your company will survive.
You don't know that. And I can't have my family dragging me down again. But you don't need to worry about that. You just sit here and look pretty. I will fix this. Fred. Ricky?
There we go.
Okay, you are on watch duty. You know what she looks like, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so just say the code word if you see her coming.
Anything?
Well, I just started, and I haven't found anything that's labeled stuff to blackmail Val with yet, so no.
Rude. And this is Val's office, so it would be labeled stuff to blackmail me with. Cocoa Puffs. Cocoa Puffs, she's...
Can I help you with something?
Hey, you must be Val. I'm Sam, Fallon Carrington's friend. And, I'm actually here to help you.
Oh, really?
Yes. I think you should give her a second chance for the interview.
You came all this way just to tell me that. How did you even know where I work?
Oh, Fallon told me. That's how excited she is to be doing this. Look, I would consider it, personal favor, even though we don't know each other, but can get to know each other. If you know what I mean.
Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, I thought I was gonna eat this, but I'm not that hungry.
Oh, so can I walk you out?
Sure. And tell your friend in the trash can that I'll see her tomorrow.
Really? How did you know I was in here?
I saw you two walking in when I was getting into my car and figured something was up. If you're gonna go to this much trouble just for an interview, you must be crazy. And crazy makes good TV.
Well, that is great. I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
You might want to clean up those noodles before then.
Yeah.